It's October the 1st, and here we stand at Enid Springs West. Today is the opening of this road. We are so, so proud to be able to present this road to our citizens. I'm your town manager, I'm Brian Hercules. I have a few people I would like to thank for today. First and foremost, I'd like to thank Tom Rose and Charles King, our town engineers, for working on this project and bringing it to fruition for us. Also, Jones Brothers Construction for building us a nice road. Our CI was Neil Schaefer, who kept everybody going and made sure that we got the product we purchased. And then HDR for their engineering design. Also, Stansel Electric, for in the background you can see some new red lights, and those are up and working this morning. Also, some unsung heroes that I'd like to make sure get some recognition. Joe Sartain from our streets department for putting all the new signs. And yes, the speed limit is 35 miles an hour, okay? Also, our streets department for all the work they've done, cleaning this place up, getting the shoulders mowed for us and those type things. We really appreciate all their work. Also, Jeff Peach and our legal staff. They were very involved in buying and working with purchasing the property that put this road on this site today, and we appreciate all their hard work. Last but not least, I'd like to thank the people standing behind me, the town mayor and the city council, or the town council, for their vision and their diligence on making sure that we had the funding available to make this project come to this point today. So without any further ado, what I'd like to do is introduce our mayor, who has a couple of comments before we get this road open this morning. Mayor?
Thanks, Brian. Good morning. Brian, I'd also like to thank you and those that came before you, because there were many councils that made today possible. So for all of those involved, thank you. You know, the initial engineering for this project began in 2007, which is kind of hard to believe it's been that long ago. But the safety of our citizens is what is paramount to us on the town council. And with the opening of Rocky Fork Elementary and the middle school, obviously there was increased traffic, which did create safety concerns for this road. So we wanted to make sure that we could safely handle the increased traffic that we knew we were going to be seeing. Enid Springs Road West is a part of a foundation to develop a corridor, and that corridor hopefully is going to connect McEwen Drive in Williamson County right here to downtown Smyrna. This road is part of our long-term strategy to position the town of Smyrna for a new interchange. And I will tell you, that's something that we as a town council and our town manager are working diligently on. So we're excited for today. We're glad that you all can be a part of it. And I think we're ready to get this ribbon cut.